Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Welcome to Max class. Have you all done the homework? Yes. Shall we check the answer for the homework? Students, take your understanding mathematics book. Turn to page number 43. Page number 43. Find the sum. +25. First, add the ones column. How many ones are there? Yes, 7 ones, 5 ones. 7 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Write 12. In 12, how many ones are there? 2 ones. Ones. How many tens are there? 1 ten. Place the digit 2 under ones column. 2. Carry the digit 1 over the tens column. Carry the digit 1 over the tens column. Write 1. Do you know, children? 6 + 1, 7. Very good. 7 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. 7 after, 8, 9. The answer is 92. Go to the next sum. 26 + 25. First, add the ones digit. How many ones are there? 6 ones, 5 ones. 6 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Write 11 here. How many ones are there? Yes. 1, 10. Place the digit 1 under ones column. Carry the digit 1 over the tens column. 2 + 1, 3. Very good. Add the third number to the sum of the first two numbers. 3 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. After 3, 4, 5. The answer is 51. Students, check the answer for the remaining sums. Third one, 70. Fourth one, 81. Fifth one, 84. Sixth one, 80. Seventh one, 97. Eighth one, 72. Very good, children. Are you ready to write the mental sums, children? Yes. Take your note and pencil. Write the mental sums. Number 1, 20 + 20. 20 + 20. Second one, 30 + 8. 30 + 8. Third one, 15 + 5. 15 + 5. Okay, children, shall we check the answer for the mental sums? First one, 40. Second one, 38. Third one, 20. Very good, children. What have we studied in the previous class? Yes, addition. What is addition? Addition means putting things together. What is the symbol of addition? The symbol of addition is plus. Now, let's recall the addition facts. First one, adding 1 to any number will get the next number. Adding 1 to any number will get the next number. For example, 3 + 1 = 4. What is the next number of 3? 4. 6 + 1 = 7. 9 + 1 = 10. Very good. Next, adding 0 to any number will give the number itself. Adding 0 to any number will give the number itself. For example, 5 + 0 = 5 or 0 + 7 = 7. Next, adding two numbers in either order gives the same one. Adding two numbers in either order gives the same one. For example, 5 + 2 = 7 or 2 + 5 = 7. Very good. Next, when we add two numbers, the sum is more than either of the numbers. When we add two numbers, the sum is more than either of the numbers. For example, 3 + 4 = 7. Compare with 3 and 4, 7 is more than 3 and 4. In this class, we are going to learn how to add 2-digit numbers with carrying. Are you ready, children? Add 39 + 23. First, put the place value for the given numbers. Ones, tens. Arrange the numbers according to their place values. Ones, tens. Here, how many tens are there? Tell me, children. Yes, 3 tens. Three. How many ones are there? Yes, 9 ones. In the next number, how many tens are there? Yes, very good. 2 tens. How many ones are there? 3 ones. First, add the ones column. How many ones are there? 9 ones and 3 ones. 9 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12. Right, 12 here. Put place value for 12. Ones, tens. How many ones are there? 2 ones. So, we place digit 2 under the ones column. We place 2 under the digit ones column. Next, we carry the digit 1 over the tens. We carry the digit 1 over the tens. 3 + 1, tell me, children. Yes, 3 + 1, 4. 4 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. After 4, 5, 6. Write 6 under tens column. The answer is 62. The sum of 39 + 23 is 62. Go to the next example. 87 + 43. First, put the place value for the given number. Ones, tens. Arrange the numbers according to their place values. Ones, tens. How many tens are there? 8 tens. How many ones are there? 7 ones. Here, how many tens are there? 4 tens. How many ones are there? 3 ones. First, add the ones column. 7 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 7, 8, 9, 10. Write 10 here. Put the place value for 10. Ones, tens. Place the digit 0 under ones column. Place the digit 0 under ones column.
We carry the digit 1 over the tens column. Write 1 here. We carry the digit 1 over the tens column. Do you know, children? 8 plus 1? 9. Very good. 9 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Write 13 here. The answer is 130.
Go to the third example. 47 plus 35. 47 plus 35. First put the place value for the given numbers. Ones, tens. Ones, tens.
Arrange the numbers according to their place value.
Ones, tens. How many tens are there? 4 tens. How many ones are there? 7 ones. Tell me, children, how many tens are there? Yes, very good. 3 tens and 5 ones. First, add the ones digits. 7 plus 5. 7 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Write 12 here. Put the place value for 12. Ones, tens. Place the digit 2 under ones. Place the digit 2 under ones and carry the digit 1 over the tens column. And carry the digit 1 over the tens column. Do you know, children? 4 plus 1? Yes, 4 plus 1 is 5. Write 5 here. Add the third number to the sum of the first two numbers. Add the third number to the sum of the first two numbers. 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 82. The sum of 47 plus 35 is 82. Have you understood, children?
Students, don't skip breakfast. If you skip breakfast, you will have health issues. So, eat a healthy breakfast. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.